Good evening. The mystery of a car crash south of Sydney today might be hard to solve, but the sorrow is immense. A woman and child were killed, another infant badly injured, their car veering across the Hume motorway near Menangle Park into the path of a truck.
Tangling with a cement truck, the aftermath horrific. A silver SUV crumpled so badly, it's hard to identify the make of the vehicle. Trapped inside, two victims thought to be a mother and a child, they had been killed instantly. A second infant, a baby, was removed from the wreckage as a helicopter was brought in to speed up the transfer to hospital.
I think it is hard to think that anybody did survive that wreckage, such a tragic and high-speed incident.
It was just before 11:30 this morning when the silver car, for reasons still not known, crossed into the northbound lane of the Hume Highway and into the path of the heavy vehicle.
Some of the bystanders assisted in extricating some of the patients from the vehicle and assisted in attending first aid prior to our arrival.
Those members of the public turned first responders will now be among the first to be interviewed by police. The question is, what did they see? And how did this all happen? As emergency crews clustered around the wreckage, the truck driver was checked over by a paramedic before being led to a police vehicle and driven away for mandatory testing. The crash closed the Hume Highway at Menangle Park in both directions, causing long delays. Police created detours around the scene to keep traffic moving. Tonight, the surviving child is in Westmead Hospital in a critical condition. Maggie Raworth, 9 News.